There's different liver-directed therapies in metastatic colorectal cancer. One of the areas that have been in focus lately is radioembolization with yttrium 90, and there are two products that are being used on the market with that. A lot of the data is with CERSpheres, which is basically a resin-based yttrium 90 product that is given through the hepatic artery. There are also liver-directed therapies with intra-arterial chemotherapy administration, so FUDR has been used for a long time. And recently there's also been some interest in drug-eluting beads with irinotecan in metastatic colorectal cancer. So all of these modalities have either been investigated quite a bit or are under investigation. I think specifically, radioembolization now is being tested in several clinical trials, either in the second-line setting or first-line setting. In the first-line setting, the product CERSpheres is being investigated in combination with FOLFOX in a trial called the FIREFOX study, and that's a first-line treatment for metastatic colorectal cancer. TheraSpheres are also being investigated in the second-line treatment of metastatic colorectal cancer. The products appear to be relatively safe. The data is not out there yet as far as the randomized phase 3 clinical trials.